Hey, Ray.
Hey, George.
You around tomorrow?
Yeah, no, I heard you were in town.
Yeah, I just wanted to square away this mom stuff while I'm here.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Sounds good.
Ray?
Ray. So what now?
We talk. I have this dream. Every night I see Mom. She's sitting on our old couch, except it's in this grand ballroom, like crystal chandeliers, vaulted ceilings, the whole nine yards, you know what I mean? For some reason, the couch is facing away from me, pointing towards this big TV. The only thing on the screen is static. That and the occasional shape of a gray fish. Just passing by. There's no music playing, and when I look down, my legs and arms are just fish too, so I can't even move to go over to the couch. And then and I wake up. What the fuck is wrong with you, Ray? Jesus. It's burning in there, George. The whole place is vibrating. And you've been too far away to feel any of it, or to see any of it, or to know anything at all about what's really been going on here. And you want to sell it, don't you? You're out of money, you see the opportunity. Stupid, crazy old Raymond losing his mind in that old house. A house that was left to both of us. But I know, it's fine though. It's fine. I'm not really sure what the dreams mean either. She's dancing. No ballroom, just the living room. All the furniture's gone and the whole place just kind of floats. I go outside and I see you up on the roof, pacing back and forth like you're waiting for someone. I open my mouth to try to speak and I can't make a sound.